Did you, what? You say you thought about it. You thought about this?
I thought, what could it be used for?
Yeah, did you get any ideas?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll think about it, and then if it don't work, I'll show it out.
That's the idea.
Yeah.
Because that's where it was going to go, right in that garbage. And then that goes out in the garbage.
So did you, So did you look at the open software?
I haven't had time to do it.
Oh.
I've been going here, going there, doing everything, so I hadn't thought about it either, because I was thinking about other things. Someday I will. I'll slow down enough to say, what am I going to do? Well, yeah, I'm going to look at those.
And what's on your mind?
All kinds of things. My mind goes 100 miles an hour.
Okay. Let me see. Okay. So I want to let me see. Okay, I had it all planned, but I was gonna show you that's right. I have to get online. That's what I understand now. I understand. I think. Wait. Okay. I was going. This is weird, you know. And then I thought, it's. I didn't. Netgear. I didn't have.
Netgear, yeah.
Netgear. Let me see. So. Okay. Okay. Okay, so, okay, now I'm gonna do this. Okay. And what is your email?
Where's my email?
What is your email? Could you write it down? Okay, so it'll be you don't have Gmail?
Yeah.
Oh, can you write that down? Oh, the same. Oh.
1-2.
How come?
That's the way I want it.
Oh. Okay. Can you? Either or.
Well, it'd be easier to set that one up.
Yeah, I wanted to bring your laptop. Right? I wanted you to bring your laptop because we need to go, we need to go over the seven zip.
Seven zip?
Yeah. And we'll wait. I wanted you to to see that I've been studying and it's very interesting for me, not for you, but for me. And I wanted you to see it. I wanted you to see some, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so. It's in your mail.
It's in my mail?
Yeah.
Well, I really don't have my mail on that one. I would have to set it up on that. This is already set up.
No.
No?
You can't do it?
I haven't got my mail set up on that. I got my mail set up on here.
Yeah, but it's easy.
Oh, okay.
You go Google, and you go Juno, and it's easy. So then I'm going to go like this. Can I,
yeah. Oh, here. These things here.
Okay. Well, you can go, if you want to, you can go that like this. I don't know why I was thinking of, I mean, either or. Maybe we can Could you? Yeah, thank you. So this was very good when you Well, I wanted you to see it, because we've been going over many times, right? And I still don't get it. You know, I mean, I know that what to do, but I can't speak. You know.
Well, let's see. I don't have any email. This is from Juno. They've reactivated or something. My account. Check the mail.
There are no messages in your inbox.
That's right. The mail hasn't come yet. Sometimes it takes time to get through all the garbage that's out there. Because I get to check mail when I go up there to check mail right there. It's loading. Nothing comes in.
Well, let's do this. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. And, well, okay. All right. All right. I think. Let's try this. So I think you should go to Gmail. It's a lot easier. Why don't you first clean the this clean take this and put it here. I was gonna say, let's clean this. Clean this.
Yeah. Silicon Valley. Motley Fool, no subject, TG, there, that's probably what you sent, right? Yep, I think I got it.
Yeah, but
Terry Goody.
What? Can we clean this and... yeah, and then we can, you can put your email. Yeah, there you go. Okay, there you go. Let's see. Okay. Can I
go right ahead?
Okay.
Go
okay.
Right ahead.
Okay. Let's
then what do you want? Want to take that off? Set down on the floor? Is that what you want?
No, no.
Oh.
Hey, whatever you do.
No, I was just shutting the thing down.
I know. I don't know who that is. Oh.
Oh, you got to run. I got to run it off of this.
Listen.
I got to shut off.
Oh. How do you do that?
I don't know. Someplace up here I got to do.
Oh, I see. Okay. No, this is not mine.
That's not yours?
No.
Okay. That just came in.
Yeah, that's the one I had. Let me see. Let me try it again. So it's GMG
1-2
at Oh, okay. Lord. Well, okay, I got another idea. So, so I will say, let me see. This is nice. This is really weird because you, this is weird. Okay, now, see, look, YouTube, and, okay, so what is this?
Spam.
No, it's all mail.
All mail. Oh, okay.
All mail.
Yeah. Okay.
All mail is it's and then you go like this, it's no good. So let's see. Okay, so all mail, all mail.
There's two in the YouTube.
Yeah, that's what I sent you.
Oh, you sent them twice, okay.
Yeah, but What I don't understand is, okay, you have this, right? You have me, right?
Yeah.
And then, so that's all male. Then I said let's go to inbox, right?
Yeah.
And then, primary, social. You see, I got rid of all this.
Yeah.
Because it's too. I tell you what. What's that? Oh, it's stopped.
Something outside.
Yeah. Is somebody out there?
It's probably over there in the trailer park.
Well, you see, when it's too confusing. See, there's primary, social, and promotions. I don't know what it means. Mm-hmm. See, social, there it is. There it is.
Mm-hmm.
So you got to go here, and then you got to go social. Mm-hmm. Or promotions is a lot. See.
So that you may log on to the window without typing a password at all, click remove password. If you want to change the account standard to administrator, click change type. The difference between standard permission and administrator permission is that administrators can make almost any change to the computer and its settings, whereas a standard account has permission to fit it for your children or employees. If you're the computer's sole user, it is important that your account is administrator.
You see, this. Let me see.
Comes up often in modern computing. Often we are inclined at some point or another to watch a video or listen to a song we've downloaded. Well.
Okay. Uh oh. Okay, let's see, three new computers, and then,
you may go to edit and cut.
Okay. Okay, here's
personal computer has become the most ubiquitous machine in modern times. This machine was once a luxury where only big business and scientific institutions had any use for them. Today, however, the computer has worked its way into the homes of the average person. Despite this, most users are secretly terrified of the computer. Countless individuals leave even the most simple and trivial computer problems to experts who charge handsome fees for minor fixes. The purpose of this video is to teach the common computer user how to operate and maintain their computer, along with general tips for troubleshooting common computer problems. So, sit back and let us teach you how to maintain and operate your personal computer. First, let's quickly examine the components that comprise the typical PC. The external parts of the computer are the keyboard, mouse, and monitor. Most people are familiar with these parts because these are the input and output devices we use to communicate with the computer. But inside the computer tend to be less familiar parts. Let's start off with the processor.
See?
The purpose of the processor is to process information. It is the brain of the computer.
How many times have you told me this?
Several times.
Many, many times. Mm-hmm. And I still don't get it. I mean, I get it.
Yeah.
I get it, but I don't know the words.
Yeah.
I don't know the words. Mm-hmm. And I looked at my book. So I'll you know, like I got laptop, desktop, tablet. Okay, I got a few things. Mm-hmm. I mean, I know how to do. Yeah. But when I do them, I know what to do, but I can't. I don't know the words. See, so you've been nice enough, but I don't know. Work
over and over
until I finally, can say this. I know what this is, mm-hmm. but I don't know how to say it. Mm-hmm. So.
Always has a fan and heat sink. The purpose of this combination is to keep the processor cool enough to operate. The heat sink often looks like a metal porcupine and is made of aluminum or copper. The average computer contains at least 3 fans, and one of these fans is dedicated to the processor. The other 2 fans are used to move hot air out of your computer case and power supply. Next, you have the RAM memory. RAM stands for Random Access Memory.
See?
RAM is a temporary form of memory, which means...
You told me this many times. See?
Mm-hmm.
But I still don't get it.
Yeah.
So, I found this.
Over and over,
over and over. Right, so I can just over and over and over until I finally get it.
Right.
So.
All of the information stored in RAM memory will be lost once the computer is shut down. This is the hard drive. This is the computer's permanent memory, so it does not lose the data recorded on it when the computer is powered down. Unlike
hard drive.
The hard drive,
and it has written.
Yeah.
Has written.
It is this device that contains your personal files and software that you use every day.
the motherboard.
The motherboard is the heart of the computer. Its purpose is to bring all of the separate components into a single functioning computer. To find the motherboard, simply locate the RAM and processor, which directly plug in to the motherboard. Next is the video card, or a graphics card. This card receives information from the motherboard.
Video card? And he takes the time to show me, and it's got written. So it's just what I need. Okay, now, I think, let me see, I think that here you can do this. You can go over here. It says captions, and I'll show you. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Read it.
And then you can
to something closer to the needs of the computer. It is easily identified by its dedicated fans and many wires.
See, it's not too hard.
The optical drive,
oh, yeah.
Which is usually a DVD player. Many computers these days have DVD
so I can
that can also create DVDs.
I can
to burn a DVD is to record
look, listen and repeat it.
Yeah.
Repeat it.
You will find words like rewritable, RW, and recorder on the front panel of the DVD drive. On the outside of the computer's case, you will find a number of different plugs. The most common socket is called a USB socket. These USB sockets have become the standard plug that computers use to communicate to peripheral devices like cameras, internet, iPods, and even keyboards. Other sockets often found on the outside of the computer are the keyboard and mouse plugs. These two plugs have long been used to connect keyboards and mice to the computer, but they are slowly being phased out with USB keyboards and mice. The last two commonly seen jacks are a phone and Ethernet ports.
He doesn't do a USB, but I think you told me USB.
What about the USB?
USB, you told me.
Yeah.
Can you say it again? USB?
USB?
Yeah.
USB.
Yeah, but can you say the long term?
Oh. Universal.
Yeah. Why write it down?
USB. Universal what? Universal something.
Universal, you have it, but I thought maybe you,
I forgot what the S was, whether it was series or system.
Series or system.
And the B is bus. Universal something bus. System bus. Universal system bus. Is that for you? That don't quite sound right, but I guess that's what it is. I'm not sure. Question mark.
Put the other thing that you were thinking of. System, and the other is...
Yeah,
boss. No, S.
Yeah, that's an S.
Yeah, but you can you also...
System, yeah, I got it.
You sure?
I wrote it down.
Yeah, I know, but you have... You had something else.
What else did I say?
Series.
Intervals or series. One of those two, and I'm not sure. I can't, unlike you, I've lost it.
The two telephone jacks, which belong to the telephone modem, uses the telephone to connect to the internet. One of the jacks, usually labeled wall or line, should be plugged into the phone jack in the wall, while the modem's other phone jack, labeled phone, is connected to a telephone. The use of phone modems to connect to the internet has certainly declined in recent years. The next plug of interest is the Ethernet plug, which often looks like a wider version of the phone jack. The plug is used to connect to high-speed internet. Often, your internet service provider will give you a high-speed modem designed to plug into the Ethernet port. On the front of your computer, one may find many plugs of various sizes. These are memory card slots designed for the memory cards used in many devices, like cameras. Now that you know its parts, let's begin.
Yeah, so, see, it goes for a long time.
Yeah.
The most basic unit of storage in the world is
so, I just want you to say that this is really, really good.
Yeah.
And I can study it.
Mm-hmm. And play it over for yourself.
Yeah. All right.
Until you can get it. You could speak it without having to play it over.
Right. I don't know if something else might work. Maybe somebody else, and maybe it's just, I know that this would be very good. And I'm hoping that at work, something else in my mind.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. That's all I wanted to show you.
Okay. No, that was quite an episode.
Okay, so we're done with it.
Yeah.
Okay, now I want to seven sip. Could you okay. You can this is, it's different.
That's the menu.
Oh. Look.
Oh, yeah.
It's different. I was. This is different than seventh sip.
Yeah. Yeah, that don't look like. The other one was seven up.
What?
Seven zip.
Yeah. You don't have it?
I don't know.
Yeah, you had it on.
I had it on that. I didn't have it on this.
But oh, you show.
That's the only seven up that I have is what you see there, or seven zips.
So this is what is this? J sip? No, over here.
Oh, seven zip. Well, it is right there.
No, it's. No.
Oh, it's a chain.
It's
J. Oh, it's a J zip.
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. That's the first time I've seen it. I've never seen it before. Ha ha ha.
Oh, I was.
You're thinking I'm in the encyclopedia. I have no idea what that was. I mean, it's just, all of a sudden it came. I mean, the emblem and the icon came in, but I never ever did anything.
Okay, let me. Okay.
Might find it in Google. Ask Google about 7-zip is.
What is this?
Oh, that's that advanced system care.
No. Scanned by.
Yeah, I know, but this outfit here has advanced system care. They have this malware fighter, and it has a couple other programs. It's all from that same company.
And you think that maybe this thing is. Maybe this is
Go ahead.
Okay. What's the name of that?
Accessories. You click on accessories and all these things will come up.
Is this Esus? No, so this Esus. That's okay.
Petition.
Yeah.
Yeah. A program.
Underneath a chair. No. Go ahead. No. No, I'm going. I got a chair.
Yeah.
No, don't worry. Okay.
Yeah, I got something to do this afternoon, so.
Oh, okay. What time?
We can go to about 4:15. That'll give me enough time.
Well, where'd you get this?
Off of the internet. I was snooping. I had to do some conversion. I had to I had to change music so it would work on in his car. And so I was looking for a sound recorder, and that was a nice one.
Did you get this? Did you get this on your internet?
iCloud?
Yeah.
I got that off of iTunes.
Okay. Okay. So did you get this?
Yeah, I got that off the internet.
And where do you do you have them in do you have it in downloads?
Yeah, I got it on an icon on desktop. It's on an icon. It's here someplace.
Okay.
There it is, right there.
No. Downloads.
I don't know what it's on. Downloads.
Cause
it probably was at one time. I might have deleted it out of downloads because once I've got the program. Downloads, okay. And go up to documents and go up to downloads. Let's see if it's in there yet. I don't.
Come on over here.
I don't see it. Yes.
Come on.
It's not there. I apparently deleted it or something.
Well, can I go and copy this?
Sure.
Copy this, mm-hmm. But I would have to sit and copy. Do you?
We can email it to you.
Email me?
Why, sure.
I mean, all the stuff.
Oh, all the stuff. Oh, I thought you were just talking about this, the one that we were just looking at. Yeah, I don't know what you want or what you don't want, you know. So I can't help you on that unless you made a list of things.
Well, you can give me I could do this. Let's see. So, we could do this. we could make a notepad. You understand me? Mm-hmm. Notepad. And so I just go through the list and copy into notepad, and then DVD, and I put my DVD, and I take a notepad, and take it and stop and look at and no then I can study, see if some things are good, some things not so good, no good, but I can do that. You understand me? Can I do that then? Yeah, okay. Well, man, you are, most people never do that. Most people
don't do what?
Never do that.
Do what? Do that.
Yeah.
What's that?
Let's see. Mm-hmm.
That's the point we got to get at, see?
Yeah.
See, when you're talking to somebody, you say that, and they have no idea what that is, see? So what are we talking about?
The programs. The programs.
There you go. Okay, that's what the that is. The program.
I think is most people don't do that.
No. But you see, I use Google tremendously, and all I do is type that in there. See, I type that in there. That. All of those things are that. All of those programs are that. Okay. So I want to do something. I want to do something with sound. So I think, well, I need a program. And so I say, I go to Google, need a program to convert MP3 to something else, whatever it is. So then I get a list of them, and then I pick out what I want, and I download it, and that's how I get it. But I get them because I need it, but I don't care whether I have it any longer or that. That's probably why I got rid of that one thing, because I just use it for one purpose. Because all this information is on the internet, and all you have to do is ask Google for the program, and you'll get it.
But the problem with me, I can't do that. I can't.
What the heck did you do?
Hi.
Did you buy a new car?
I bought myself a 93 birthday present.
Wow. When were you 93?
March.
Oh, it's coming up. Same as Janet. Janet's, how you doing, Chris?
Oh, fine.
All right. Saw you swimming yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. We got a new computer.
You need a new one?
I got one.
You did?
We did. We bought it. It was on sale over at Office Max.
Oh.
And they've got my old computer, and they're transferring everything over. But if I need to tweak it or whatever, I'll give you a call.
Good.
Okay. Okay. All right. Wow. What made you decide to buy a Prius?
I still got electric car back in my head, you know.
You'll like this. You only have to fill it up about once a month.
Oh, I know. 60 miles on the gallon. He says you'll go to either 600 to 700 miles on a tank of gas.
Holy moly, that's what I said, once a month. Hell, 600 miles, maybe 2 months.
Well, that's what he said.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
We'll pick you up quarter to five.
Quarter to five.
All right.
I'll be ready.
Take
care, Chris.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. I better go. Okay. So can you do that with a...
Yeah.
I'll have to do that. I'll come by and just look and copy the name into my notepad, and then I...
Let's see, could I... Maybe I could make you a list. Let me see if I can. Let's see if I get on the right on this, and right-click here, and expand it. And we get them. This is everything that's on the hard drive. Now, you would want the programs, and let's see what we got for programs. There's the cleaner. There's Easy US. Here's a sound recorder, file view recorder. There's JZip. Open it is another one. Oh, there it is. I was looking for burns. So that's the program there. If I can, what I can do is I can make a copy of all this, print it out. I give it to you, and then you can go through each one and check. Because that's everything that's on the hard drive.
Yeah. Okay. Can you do that?
I can do that.
Oh, how would you do that?
Huh?
How would you do that?
Very simple. I think I gave you the program. It's a print key. Print key, let's see if it'll work. Here it is down here. Print key.
Yeah.
All right. I would do this, and then it comes up over here, and then I would right-click over here to open it up. Then I open it up, and there it is. And then I go up to this rectangle, and this thing turns to a square like that, see?
Yeah.
And I would come up here, and then I hold the left clicker down, and I just keep holding it down until I get that like that, and there it is there, and I print it.
Yeah, and then...
And I have to scroll up, and then do it.
Okay.
So I get it all.
Yeah, I know that, you know how much I used this.
Oh, print key?
Yeah, print key. You know how much I used it?
Oh, I imagine you use a lot of it.
I use it.
Sure.
Since the day I got it. I use it.
Whenever you see something, then you click on it and you.
And not only that, this Google has made a drive. Well, you should probably don't know about that drive. You understand me?
Drive?
Yeah. It used to be.
Drive, that's right.
It used to be docs. It used to be docs, and then it changed it. And I've been using it since before I had a stroke. Mm-hmm. I use it this morning.
Okay.
Because that way I can remember, mm-hmm, with a picture.
Right.
If I have just letters,
yeah. No.
I don't know. I don't. Okay.
Okay.
So you want me to go to, when do you want to do this?
Maybe later this evening. I'll probably do it this evening. I'll have it tomorrow.
Okay.
And I'll see you come by. I'll put it out on the table out here. Weight it down so the wind don't blow it. And then when you go by, you just stop and pick it up.
Okay.
Let's see, get out of this.